that's what you get. I should have probably just kept that as the reveal. You don't deserve this for how much you've been making fun of me. I've seen the comments. I've seen it. Bring him back. What do you mean? You don't want to see. You don't want to see my outfit. You don't want to see it. You don't want to see my outfit. Bring it back. You don't want to see it. Oh man. Huh? Whatever. I want to show you it anyway. Dang it. Look. Look. What's this? Ooh, ruffles. Ruffles? Oh, shoes? Are those shoes? I'm wearing shoes! I'm wearing shoes! I'm wearing shoes. Oh, look at those flowers down here. What is that? Purple. Very nice purple. Look at how shiny my shoes are. And look at the swivel. Is it a swivel? It moves. Wow, amazing. And we're going to go down some more. Ooh. 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 Wow! Look at the pattern! Look at the pattern on the kimono. So pretty! Wow! I'm gonna move a little bit to the center so you can get the full view. Wow! Look at that! Look at the ruffles. Oh, so... so amazing. Eh? What's that? I see something on my kimono. Do you see something? Do you see something? On my body? Do you happen? Is that a him? Why? Wow! Oh, hold on. Here we go. Oh my gosh! Okay, let's keep going down. Ooh, look at my shawl. Look at the design. Ooh! Wow! Oh, what's that hand? Is that a hand? Is that... a fishnet glove? Ooh, hand! Wow, and look, there's a little bit of my hair. And there's a little gemstone in my hair too. Ooh, pretty. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, look, even my gems are dressed up. Wow! Even my gemstones are dressed up too for the occasion. Wow! No way! And then we have... hand. Look at the cute little hand over here. But we're almost at the good part. So let's get to it. Ooh! I'm gonna stop here for a second. So you can look at that brooch up there. You see that little brooch? Look how sparkly it is. Why are you saying flat? Dang it! Okay, anyway. Look at the sparkle on my chest. Look at how it moves. You don't need to pay attention to anything else. You don't need to pay attention to anything else other than the chest sparkle. Okay. Amazing. Wow. Amazing. See? Look at the sparkle here. I'll even give you a closer look at that. Wow. Wow, isn't that beautiful? Wow. Wow. But what's this on my chin? What's this on my chin? What's that? Oh, also look at the bows. Oh, the bows. Oh, it's my mouth. Ah. Ah, are you ready? Stop making fun of me or else, oops. Ah! Hi. Hi! Okay, stop making fun of me or I won't show you the top of my head. There we go. There. I want to show you the top of my head if you don't stop. The top of my head is really pretty, okay? Ready for this? Look, I have a nose. Wow. Huh? twin tails. Isn't it adorable? I'm not a baby! Maybe.
Huh?
Ta-da! I love this so much. I love my little bonnet too. Look at how 3D the roses are and everything. And yeah, isn't it so cute? Also, I have here, let me just show you the whole thing real fast as well. Ta-da! What do you think? Isn't it cute? I love it so much. I think I'm all dressed up and ready for the New Year's date that Avet and I have. But before we go over to Avet, I have a few things to show you. A little few more things. So let's go somewhere comfortable, okay? Let's go somewhere comfortable. Da-da-da-da! Welcome to my room. Hanging out where we're going to Advent is a little bit far away from my castle, so I rented out this room for a bit, so that way I could get there on time. Yeah, welcome to my room. Isn't it cozy? Yeah, I rented this place out. Hello. Look, you can take a look around if you'd like. But I have a couple of things to show you before I go, just to make sure. I have... Boom! Ta-da! I can take my hat off! The flaps stay. The flaps always stay. Always flaps. Why are you saying boom? This outfit reveal turning into bully Bibu time. Why does it always end up like this? Anyway, I'm putting it back on. Dang it. I like the hat anyway. Dang it. You don't deserve it. I can also... But I can put my wings on. And also, my wings are still here. Hup! And then I can also take my cape off and just have the regular kimono. Ooh, very pretty, very nice. And I can put it back on, and I can also put my arm down. Oops. Oh, I can turn this on. Hey, I was gonna show this later, but I cooked something up for Advent. I cooked something up for Advent's date. Well, it's called an oseti. People usually have it for New Year's. Wow! You learn a little bit more about it when we are on our date. But I just wanted to show you what I cooked up. Wow! Oseti! And then... I can put my arm back down. Okay, everyone, before I go, I have one thing to show you, but I will not do it until you are nice to me. It will blow your mind, probably. It blew my mind. I did not ask for this. And are you ready? Show me. Your motivation. Tell me that you're ready. Are you gonna be good? Say please. Okay? Say please. I wanna see please. Say please in chat. Please? Are you ready? Okay! One more thing to show you. Don't die, okay? Just don't die. This, by the way. Babu! Ta-da! Are you dead yet? I know, it's a little bit too powerful. I don't think you can handle too much more of this. But! I'm running late! I gotta get the Oseti to Advent! So, we gotta go! you for coming, everyone. It's Narissa's turn next. I gotta go. Thank you. Thank you for coming to my outfit reveal, and we'll have some more fun later. People! Next time, I'll see you at Evan's collab. Bye-bye! Woo!